just a drop of blood falling to the ground. No one in the room dares to make a sound, and even in the street below, in the gathering night, they know it isn't right. She went without a fight for just a drop of blood. Someone's little girl just set out on life, following her dream to be mother and wife. But even as her newborn son began to cry, the thought that she must die was based upon a lie about a drop of blood. Who are these men who claim to speak for Jehovah? By whose authority do they dare condemn this youth? What kind of shepherds bid the flock call them slaves, while championing their lies as the truth? For just a drop of blood, she'd be still alive, cradling her boy, helping him survive. And even if the fatal refusal from her own lips did spill, when disobedience kills, how can it be free will to turn away the blood? Just a drop of blood falling to the floor. How many thousands dead knew what the law was for? And even when the death knell surpasses a Jonestown a year, the loyal must adhere, they're dying for their fear about a drop of blood. They're dying for their fear, a Jonestown every year, for just a drop of blood.